Probably.
Anaheim keeping the Panthers hemmed in. They work it right to the front of the net and get one back. There's the first NHL goal for Kalle Kossila.
You know, what a great play behind the net by Logan Shaw, who spots Kossila driving down the middle of the ice, and all in one motion, he just whips it into the back of the net. So we talked about the depth scoring that the Ducks have been getting, and here's another example of that. Watch Logan Shaw here. He's going to chip it behind. Wagner gives it to him, and he just throws it out in front right onto the tape. Kalle Kossila, boy, James Reimer has got to cut that pass off with a stick. He fails to do so, and it's essentially a wide open net for Kalle Kossila.
Kossila picked up an assist in that game. Now he's got a goal.